Now pay attention in your textbook. Students, you have to write the exercise with me in your textbook. Exercise A1. Circle A or B for the correct answer. Number 1. Chuk Chuk was a red train or a red toy train? Answer is B. So circle on B. Chuk Chuk was a red toy train. Chuk Chuk kya hai? Chuk Chuk ek red color ki toy train hai. So answer is B. Number 2. Chuk Chuk became very proud when it heard children praising it, parents praising it. Answer is A. Children praising it. Chuk Chuk became very proud when it heard children praising it. Chuk Chuk ka proud feel karti hai? Jab jab wo bachcho ki praising sunti hai. So circle on A. Number 3. All the toys in the toy basket were rude to Chuk Chuk or friendly towards Chuk Chuk? Which answer will come? A or B? B. So circle on B. All the toys in the toy basket were friendly towards Chuk Chuk. So answer is B. Number 4. Chuk Chuk did not talk to the toys in the toy basket or talk to the toys in the toy basket. Which answer will come? A or B? A. So circle on A. Chuk Chuk did not talk to the toys in the toy basket. Chuk Chuk khilono ke saath toy basket mein baatein nahi karti thi. So answer is A. Number 5. Who accidentally kicked Chuk Chuk into a bush? Number A. Rahul or number B. Atul? Which answer will come? Atul. So circle on B. Who accidentally kicked Chuk Chuk into a bush? Atul kicked Chuk Chuk into a bush. Number 6. Who looked for the toy train and brought it back into Rahul's room? Number 8. All the toys or number B. Teddy and Sing Sing. Which answer will come? A or B? A. So circle on A. All the toys for the toy train and brought it back into Rahul's room. Sare khilone टॉय ट्रेन को ढूंढने के लिए गए और उसको राहुल की रूम में वापस लाए. ओके, नाउ एक्सरसाइज A2. हु सेड व्हाट? राइट द नेम्स ऑफ द टॉयज और द पर्संस हु सेड द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. नंबर 1. व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल टॉय ट्रेन. लुक how quickly it moves on the railway tracks. Who said this sentence? all the children. So write the answer with me. All the children. Number 2. Will you give us a ride, Chuk Chuk? Who speak this sentence? Me too. M-I-T-H-U. Me too. The parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Me too. The parrot speak this sentence. Number 3. Me too. It's true what you say, but I think Chuk Chuk is in trouble. We must help it. Who speak this sentence? Teddy. T-E-D-D-Y. Teddy. Teddy speak this sentence. Number 4. I am sorry. I was rude to all of you. Will you be my friends? Who speak this sentence? Chuk Chuk. The toy train. C-H-H-U-K. C-H-H-U-K. Chuk Chuk. The toy train. T-O-Y toy. T-R-A-I-N. Train. Chuk Chuk. The toy train. Okay students, now your homework is write exercise A1 and A2 in your English notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.